welcome back to Creative Minds channel. I'm Vishwaraj and came back with a new topic. Actually, today's topic is very interesting. Actually, most of my friends and colleagues, they were asking, Pushkaraj, tell us why people are not liking me or why the people are not speaking something like that. Actually, for everything, there's one psychological reason. So based on this, actually, I have found one book that is book written by Nicholas Boothman. In this book, he has been mentioned very clearly with the help of psychological facts how people will get attracted, the law of attraction, everything. So with the summary, I am going to share this topic. So the topic is very clearly that how to attract people in just 90 seconds or even less. So I'll not take much time. Directly we'll start this topic. Stay tuned with Creative Minds channel to get some more topic. Stay blessed and be happy. Thank you so much.
Yeah. That body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. No. She messed with the temperature.
Hi friends. Today I'm going to share a topic, how to make people like you in 90 seconds or less, by Nicholas Boothman. He has explained very clearly for the all kind of age people. So let's begin with this topic. Likeable people are more open, welcoming, friendly, and signaling with self-confidence, sincerity, and trustful. These all qualities you can also develop by meeting more people. If someone doesn't find you interested within the first 90 seconds, it is obvious then it will disengage you completely. So if you want people must like you, then you should always observe. Whenever you meet any new person, he will observe you three things. First is your body, your eyes, and your facial expression. So it is very important. It will give a feeling of openness. So you might be thinking, how can you be likable? Apart from body, we should always aim towards their mind. With this, it will show your sincerity and proper communication. After that, you should start watching into his eyes. With this, trust will generate. And as soon as you make eye contact, immediately give a good smile before he gives to you. With this, it will reflect and shine your positive attitude. By this action, you have to set a warm and welcoming mode. Further, you should start a self-introduction. For example, say hello or hi with a pleasant tone and also tell him your first name to him. By this, he will encourage to give his introduction to you. For example, you tell, hello, I'm Sahil. As soon as you speak this word, definitely in front of you, person will reply you that, hi, I'm Sameer. Then you have to tell him, Sameer, nice to meet you, Sameer. The author Dale Carnegie has clearly explained in his book, How to Win Friends and Influence the People, that a person name to his that the sweetest and the most important sound in any language. So while doing any conversation to anyone, you must take his name. With this, it will increase and accept and also help remember to their name. And finally, slightly leaning forward. Like in this photo, you can able to see Mr. Barack Obama is slightly bent, lean to greeting. By leaning forward towards someone who is speaking indicates he is interested and attentive. According to research, it is described in Albert Mehrabian's book, A Nonverbal Communication. Now you tell me, by looking this photo, who is more friendly in nature? Of course, Mr. Barack Obama, because he knows how to use this principle. It has been noticed that many people hire or date to those people which synchronize their own voice with others, and this will make them safe and more comfortable. You can also observe carefully, you like those company which is similar thinking like you and behavior like you. You can become comfortable with them by synchronizing your voice. Voice synchronization is most powerful tool in the communication. For you, you need to talk slow if they are slow. And second thing, you must speak with the same pleasant tone. Be calm and relaxed and talk with the same volume. With this, they will feel more comfortable. In year 1997, from Harvard School of Health and Science University, one Dr. Lisa Berman had done a study on 7,000 people over 9 years. Of this study, she came across that those people who are not meeting others or not having any social connection, they suffer a lot with disease and health issues. Also, their chances of getting death is very fast. And those people who are meeting with all and their social connection are also good enough, and these people are well healthy and never suffer from any diseases, and they are long liver. So now please don't start sending friend requests to anybody, to a stranger. Meet people face to face and expand your social circle without any fear. So as if now, this much only. Next time I'll come with another different topic. So meanwhile, bye bye, take care. Thank you so much for watching.